Hello, I'm Luc Lasses. I'm 55 years old, married with 4 children, and I have a lovely granddaughter. After my law studies, I started working in the insurance world, mainly in the beginning in the household insurance, fire, theft insurance. And I joined Atradius for about 18 years, starting up a greenfield operation where I was responsible for setting up a claims department, recovery and special risk management department. And since the last 10 years, I'm working as responsible for claims for several locations like Belgium, France, Italy, and Spain. And in March, I've been appointed head of Claims Global. Yeah, this is really my favorite question. I can talk about hours on this topic, but given the time frame, I will try to summarize it a little bit. I think we can say that claims is one of the defining moments in an insurance contract, also in a credit insurance contract. The policy has been underwritten, giving the requirements of the global customer. The credit limits have been granted, so we can trade. And it happens that the buyer doesn't pay, so recovery action has to be taken. If they are not successful, then it's claims who take over, and they will, or we will settle the claim. That means that we will compare the unpaid receivable with the policy conditions, with the credit limit, the conditions of the credit limit, and we will pay out the claim. And I have to admit that the majority of our cases are covered, so we really pay out then. I think in a nutshell, this is claims is all about. Yeah, there are only three requirements to settle a claim. First of all, the date of loss has to be occurred. That means that the buyer is insolvent or the waiting period has passed. Secondly, customer has to ask us formally to be paid. And the last, but also probably the most important one, we need the supporting documents of the claim, like the invoices, statement of account. When these three requirements are met, we will settle the claim. So we will calculate and transfer detailed calculation of our liability to the customer, which will then be paid out. So I think our strength on this one is our speed of service and our comprehensive and detailed calculation of the claim. And if for one reason or another we are not liable, we have to explain very clearly to our customer why we are not liable. First of all, that he understands, and secondly, that he can take the appropriate action that it won't happen again. That's an easy one. Customer can help up speeding the process by sending us the required documents on time. In case of doubt, you can always contact the claim handler what exactly is needed in special cases. But as soon as I've said in earlier question, the date of loss has occurred and we have the documents, we will settle the claim. And sometimes you have to wait for the documents supporting this claim. Because normally or contractually, we have to pay within 30 days after the date of loss. But in practice, if we have all the documents, we are paying at the date of loss or some days later. Atradius want to provide the best service for all his customers. So we have located the global account manager in the country of our customer, enabling him to give the best service. Our buyer underwriters, however, are located in the country of the buyer. So we can meet the requirements of our customer. We are in the market, close to the buyer. This enables us to give the best service on credit limits. And the best service on claims also need to be locally. So together with the global account manager and the claim handler, they are both in the same location and they act as a team and they provide the best claim service to our global customers. During the last years, I helped already some programs on global programs to tailor it a little bit on the need of the customer. As explained earlier, claims are settled as close as possible to the local global customer. But some of our global customers felt the need, especially on headquarters level, to have more grip on the claims in the local locations. And there I've helped to set up some programs on headquarters level. This was experienced as very well, and now I think we want to extend it a little more and make it more formalized this service. So I'm facilitating global programs. If the need is there, I'm there. So it's not only internally between global account manager in one country and the claims team in another country, or between two claims teams in separate countries, but also for our customers. So I will enabling, or trying to enable, to meet the requirements of our global customers.